got here. Ooh, I'm catching a lot of your dirty air.
Patrol here to take the perp down, dispatch.
One mistake and I got you.
Ready to assist.
Patrol's taking part in the chase, dispatch.
advised. Suspect entering Rose Hill.
No mistakes this time, Patrol. Interceptor has been grounded by the perps. I want to find this perp and shut this down.
Yo, what up? It's Rocky.
Hey, wow. How you doing, man?
Oh, good. Road on the street is you a contender for the grand now.
I'm working toward it.
I'll be the judge of that. Yo, I'm dropping you my location. Come pick me up. We go for a spin in the Benz and all that.
Hell yeah, man. Heading there now.
Now that's rude.
Turks don't care about the people of Lake Shore.
Nobody overtakes the chase!
Gonna lose this punk.
Patrol is leading this chase. Patrol has joined the party. We're ready to take this perp down.
No way am I letting you beat me!
On us tonight once we get this punk.
Thank you.
Suspect left Dean entering Zero Heights. Roadblock waiting up ahead should take this perp out.
Heavy gonna kick some ass!
This is Interceptor. Going after the perp, too. Relax, y'all. Interceptor's here to help.
Last seen entering Underwood Gardens.
How'd that happen? Elliot's in the air and on the scene, Control.
Everyone converge on Underwood Gardens. We just... Fuck, the suspect there.
Pursuit is back on, dispatch.
More units winging their way to you immediately.
Not sure how much longer we can follow.
Regain visual on the target.
Get banged around out here, dispatch. We are on the suspect's tail, dispatch.
Interceptor is here to get in on the action.
Chase is gonna kill us, dispatch.
I don't think we can keep this up.
Spike strip up ahead should stop the suspect. Suspect entering Apollonia District.
Gonna try to slow the lunatic right down.
Slipped away again!
This is dispatch. We lost that suspect in the Apollonia District.
Contender for the grand now.
I'm working toward it.
I'll be the judge of that. Yo, I'm dropping you my location. Come pick me up. We go for a spin in the Benz and all that.
Hell yeah, man. Heading there now.
Kid, just heard on the scanner that the cops are out in force tonight.
Thanks, Rydell. Appreciate it.
I know you can handle it, but just be careful. Would hate for you to lose all your hard-earned cash to the LPD.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
Man, you driving like you stole it. I like your style. Yeah.
Yo, what up? It's Racky.
Hey. Wow. How you doing, man?
All good. Word on the street is you a contender for the grand now.
I'm working toward it.
I'll be the judge of that. Yo, I'm dropping you in my location. Come pick me up. We go for a spin in the Benz and all that.
Hell yeah, man. Heading there now.
Show me what you got.
Man, can't believe this is happening. Yo, I'm not gonna lie. It's not every day you're sitting next to ASAP Rocky. I'm actually pretty nervous.
People don't get to know that I'm human just like them. I go through struggles just like them. I go through frustrations and everything. As far as my accolades and accomplishments go, it wasn't easy. You know, and like I said, I'm just as normal as everyone else when it comes to that matter. People just assume once you're on superstardom that you kind of don't bleed or, you know, or shit or sleep or anything. But for me, it's more so just making it, just showing people that we're all relatable in the same sense, that we all are the same in the same sense, because I deal with everyday struggles just like anybody else. Most of the time, a common person only correlates struggle to economic problems or, you know, financial problems, but everybody has problems regardless of if it's economical or not. So yeah
man, right? The car's dope, Rocky. You ever think about racing?
Yeah, I thought about it. I had to see what the comp was looking like first though, you know.
And
I see if you live up to the hype.
Oh, that I can do.
But that's funny, because from what I see, it seemed like you spent all your time arguing with your former teammate. That don't really sound like a contender to me, dog.
Oh, the stuff about the car? Look, it's complicated.
It's always complicated. Real winners channel that shit, though, and perform when they need to.
That ain't gonna be a problem.
Yo, use that shit to your advantage, man. Focus up. Get right.
Oh, I ain't gonna disappoint.
That driving was pretty good, if you ask me. I can tell you'd be one to watch.
I did my best, all things considered. So, what got you into it?
Well, I'm speaking to the youth. You know, I'm speaking to the youth, and I'm speaking to people of all different backgrounds. We all share the same thing, which is struggle. And for anybody struggling, I just want some words of encouragement. There's a lot of people where I come from who have a lot of capabilities and different backgrounds, but we never really exercise those tools or anything like that because we're so stuck in our situations or trying to live up to a facade that was, you know, put in front of us that we gotta live up to and other people's expectations. I think always strive to prosper is just creating your own path for your own destiny, but not going rogue and not giving up. It's always about the encouragement.
You must have put in a lot of work over these years.
Yeah, I think the hard work is key. Obviously, man, you know, it's all about not compromising. It's about fulfilling what you set out to do. As a collective, we just represent that. We try to embody that.
How so?
Well, ASAP, meaning always striving to prosper. It's not what you think. It's not as soon as possible. But we took a positive riff on it. We put a spin on something that meant quickly. But for us, it's everything but fast. It actually has more of a positive perspective. And it was some form of encouragement that promoted prosperity and ambition amongst the young brothers, especially in my neighborhood and my crew. We wanted to run with that. We needed something to look forward to. With all of the chaos and, you know, regular ups and downs of life, our circumstances.
You seem really passionate about this.
I want people to know that, especially about me. I have insecurities, I have obstacles, I have ambitions, and I have failures, just like everybody else, just like all of us. And the best part about life is waking up to be able to accomplish it again and do better. And that's it for me, man. You know, I just want to encourage people that who all share struggle or is sharing a struggle, even trying to accomplish anything. Man, I just want to give them that ambition, man. Some words of encouragement. Always strive, always prosper, man.
Gotta say, it was real nice hanging with you, Rocky.
Likewise. Always good to see what potential competition gonna be like.
Hope I get a chance to race against you.
Just put some racks on it. I'll catch you out there, player.
See you at the starting line?
You know it. Peace.
You're quiet today.
Me?
Hey, I'm not complaining.
Everything's cool. Listen, I'm a...
What?
It's all right. Just nervous.
Want some baby powder?
Stimulation. All I need is a quick vacation. Feel free like a mason.